hell are you doing up here?
Oh, thanks. Is that the way you greet all your visitors?
No, I just on the way out, but...
Well, before you go, I've got a present for you, yeah? Oh, before I forget, somebody gave me this earlier.
What's that?
Oh, some woman at the show. She wanted to speak to you, but you were too busy accepting your award.
See what she wanted?
No, not really. I think she just wanted to talk to you about Leon.
No, I gotta go. I'll speak to you in a week, all right?
Oh, for God's sake, don't be so bloody stupid!
What do you want me to do?
I want you to get your act together. Why don't you put our Stefan first for a change instead of your stupid...
Hey, Phil, you forgot this. Oh, are you winner? You all right?
Right then. Nobody leaves this hall until I find out who this belongs to.
What have you done? You'll see.
If there's been any sort of sexual activities going on in that boy's changing room, there will be consequences. You may as well own up now.
It's mine.
It's mine.
What?
What?
Detective.
No, Miles, I'm sorry, but you're off the case.
No. Sir, you really don't want to do that.
You're a good detective. One of the best I've known. I don't regret the work you've done.
I brought him in before. I can do it again.
I want you to go home and get some rest. Let someone else solve
no,
this one.
No, sir. Just give me one more day.
Charlie. Go home. I'm sorry, but that's an order. You've been owed some leave. Take it now. Be with your family. Above all, get some sleep.